Human trafficking in Maryland is among Governor Larry Hogan's top concerns.
We must target traffickers and send a clear message that Maryland will not tolerate these individuals within our borders. And we must work to provide support and services for victims of human trafficking.
Marylanders working in the fight against human trafficking in the state were awarded citations by the governor, honoring their efforts.
We want to thank you on behalf of all Marylanders, on behalf of all the victims of trafficking, for the incredible work that you've done.
Amelia Rubenstein was just one of more than a dozen recipients.
The project started in 2014. There was really little to no data about this population, about children under the age of 18 who've been trafficked in Maryland.
But Rubenstein sought to change that.
I monitor and screen every single case that's identified in Maryland, so we're able to have a really strong data picture of how many kids are trafficked. So we've identified definitely over 200 youth in about 36 months.
Fellow recipient Nick Chensky is the founder of Mission 14, a Baltimore nonprofit helping to raise awareness about human trafficking. Chensky has designed two interview rooms within the Baltimore City Police Department to ease anxiety for young victims being questioned.
It's much more of a home environment. We went in and we created a setting with comfortable chairs, better lighting, and just something that isn't what a typical interview room is at a police station.
Both Rubenstein and Chensky say they are humbled.
I was just really excited. I give this award to all the victims that I've worked with. These are amazing, resilient young women.